Hold on, we're having technical difficulties. No, that's just for the start and end. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna get my supplies and we shall start this. As I said earlier, hopefully you guys can hear me. Hey, blind!
Read that. I put my name all over it.
It says, blind rings, one wolf to the wolf den.
What, who?
Blind gamer brings one wolf to the wolf
den. Thank you for the host, I appreciate it.
You can help too if you want.
Okay. For now.
For now.
I don't
wanna do that.
I don't even wanna show my face, James.
Well, just make sure that you draw something.
Yeah, I am.
Don't leave us hanging there.
I know.
You wanna explain to them what I'm making? I just said it.
It looks like you're finishing the pocket.
Why is the camera so far away, Josh? I'll just scoot over. I'll be right here. By the way, Charlotte, to answer your question, I'm finishing a blanket that I started like 2 years ago. You want to show them that? Show them what you're making.
I'm not doing that exactly. Oh, well, I guess this is my inspiration for the drawing I'm doing because I'm obsessed with Deftones, so it's going to be a couple of rabbits intertwined. Might not be exactly that, but I kind of want the idea of it.
That's basically it. Pull a bunch of t-shirts put together. I'm trying to make it and finish it. You are me. I don't answer my phone during streams. I try not to. I want to see this. A little peculiar. Don't you know you're the hot sun? Take a deep breath on, deep, real high. Don't know what's going on. And I say, hey, I said, hey, what's going on? I say, hey, I say, hey, what's going on?
Thank you.
small little pieces.
What are you gonna do about it?
I gotta finish the border of this. And then I gotta sew like red, white, and blue ticks to it. And then sew the actual blanket.
Oh, good shit. How long have you been working on that? Like, when did you start that?
I've been working on this for like 2 years now.
Oh, fuck.
It's a work in progress. Definitely.
I procrastinate, but not that much. That's different though. I don't even know how to say it. It seems like it takes a lot of patience.
It takes a lot of patience.
You know what? I'm actually gonna change this to there we go. Kind of debating if anybody can hear. Oh yeah, okay, we'll be able to hear that. Hey Doodles, what's up? There we go. Bring this down just a bit. No, Meg is not sewing anything. I'm sewing something. Meg is drawing. There we go.
You'll be able to hear. You'll be able to talk to.
Is someone subscribed to this revolution? And I pray. Oh my God, do I pray? Pray every single day.
Not today.
Are you fucking serious? I need a knife. It's not working. Yes, full creative stream.
I can't believe this! Why is it not working on me today?
It's testing to see if you'll go through with it. No. Why would I talk shit? I never talk shit about
you. You're so full of shit. You talk shit.
At least it's to your face.
Shit. 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 She would never talk shit.
Wow, blind. Thanks.
What? Yeah, see, I got support. I'm drawing a couple of rabbits, from, a Deftones poster. I think it's kind of old or something, but I still like it.
Yeah, they can hear you.
No, you're fucking crazy.
He's the jerk now.
Whatever.
My tablet is so mean that it could not detect my eyes, so it dimmed.
Thank you, friend. What does that say? What does it say?
It says, you cleaned all today.
Oh, yeah. We cleaned the barracks for sure, yeah. Definitely.
Yeah, it was a hell of a GI party.
Fucking sucked too, man.
I've had better days at work. But, you know, we've had worse, too, so.
Oh, yeah. Armand! How do I center this to the other side?
Do you need to use
no. Oh, wait, pee! Where is it? There it is.
Done. Got it.
Think about it.
Shh. Don't tell him that. Butt? The rabbit butt? Yeah. No! God, what are you doing? How can I calm when I'm sticking a knife into my fucking
arm? I'm sorry. Never mind. Don't be calm. Just don't be calm over there.
Yes, hello.
Why do you want to kill yourself?
No, I'm good. Oh no, I went to kill my sewing machine because it's fucking up on me.
It's fucking up.
It's fucking up. One job.
Hot damn.
A GIF?
Oh.
Ah, man, what did you make? Doodles.
I'll just make sure.
Doodles all up in here making GIFs of me.
I like Seaworth's GIF that he made of me.
Yeah, that one's funny.
Apparently, he is
going to
be able to go home soon.
Okay,
or go,
good.
You know, to
North Carolina. That is good. You give, and you won't tell me what it's about.
Maybe he wants you to give.
No, he's saying nothing. You see that? He's saying nothing.
Keep on.
Yeah, keep on means like kappa. When they put the kappa, it's sort of like a sarcastic comment, I guess. That's what I learned.
The English? Shit.
Yeah.
So in geek language?
So in geek language, it means.
But they're not gonna tell.
Yeah, kipo means. You basically keep. I'm not saying that I don't believe you. I'm just saying that I want to see this. Are you? Okay. I'm about to freak the fuck out. The dance with their beaver paws on. Oh no, Doodles. What did you do? Ah! Oh my god! I'm so saving that.
That's cute.
And I'm gonna put that as my subscriber dance.
Dude, that's so cute. I dig that.
That's hilarious. I love it. That's awesome. I love it. That's hilarious as fuck.
That's so you, dude.
I did that last night when you were asleep.
I can imagine, like, you dance like that all the time. Perfect gift.
Thank you. I missed a whole section. Look at that shit. I gotta redo it. I've been doing this for like 2 years now.
But 2 years off.
What's up, Bacon? How you doing? Spooky dance with the gloves.
You're a show.
Meg wants to be selfish and not show you.
Wait, what? Did they ask? Oh, okay.
Well, then. It's polite to show. Okay, that's it. You could have just been like,
jerk.
I love bacon.
Like the food?
Like the food.
Breakfast. Half the time we don't even end up happy.
I know.
I feel disappointed for you, but then I remember I'm telling myself.
God, you are mean. Do you break when I touch? Yeah, because I'm hot and crispy. Oof. Oof, I'm teasing.
Huh?
Bacon, hot bacon. I can't. You know what? Yeah, see.
Because I'm hot and crispy.
Because I'm hot and I'm crispy. Alright, I gotta reset this. This time. You know what? I'm gonna flip it over and put it on the other side. Solve the chat problem.
What? Ah.
Done.
Someone got smart.
I did. I got smart. I can't read over the.
I was gonna say, like, if you want, you could, like, maybe zoom and then.
I gotta make sure that my frames don't drop. No, it's not cold inside. It's just a fashion statement.
In here?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's cold in here.
It's not cold in here.
Dude,
it's nice.
I just turned it up because it was cold.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Lame. You suck.
the fashion statement. I had it on like
a fashion statement.
I had it on like 50. I had it on like 50 all day because it was hot as balls, and then it got freezing cold. And then I'm also so conscious about my hair, so I just like put a beanie on, but it is cold in here. She conducts a lot of heat. She's weird, like opposites. I'm always freezing. She's like super hot. Doesn't mean you're hot though. No, don't even run with that.
So we just sew on Twitch. Yes, we just sew on Twitch. C word. Hey, so I'm not cleaning this mess for tomorrow for room inspection. I just want to see what he says. I'm gonna blame it all on her too.
The hell she is, right?
It's tragic. I'm fucking desperate over here, right?
She's setting me up for failure.
I am. I sucked up until shit. I'm so done. It's okay. It's alright. I'll see you tomorrow. Or are you leaving today?
Why you gotta say y'all, man? Why you gotta put me in this? People said someone needs to make a trend on Twitch.
It is. What are we listening to?
Invisible by Skylar Grey.
I just sew. I do it. I do the sewing. Oh, look at that. Oh god, that pattern. Oh god. Oh, so clean. Oh god, yes. Okay. Alright. You're leaving tomorrow morning? Oh, so you'll see us tomorrow morning. I'll see you there.
Skylar Gray.
You get it right here. Talk. You get it.
Oh, my bad. It's Skylar Gray.
No.
The song is called Invisible.
No Beaver Day. No Beaver Tail today. Can you put on a... No. After this, damn.
I'm just thinking. Well, it depends what you want to listen to.
21 Pilots.
Oh, yeah.
What are you watching? You're watching us so in draw.
What was that?
What is? Fucking Josh wants to be a smartass and say that he's watching paint dry. Thank you, Doodles. At least you understand. Wow.
Why did it pause?
The female.
Yes, he was
demon. It's a little rabbit. Or, you know, an attempt at it. It might not look like it, but...
What?
You can draw.
It's okay.
I'm gonna get all my viewers to hang out.
I've seen better.
I'm pretty sure that it's fucking beautiful as fuck.
Are you being nice to me?
No, what? I hate your guts.
Oh god. I'm so glad this is on, like, recording, because it's so rare. Ta-da! That makes me happy though.
What?
That you know the words to this.
I don't know the words to the song I'm just singing.
You know the words to the song. I've been listening to this since it started. Makes me happy and sad.
Whatever. Fuck you. Are you fucking kidding me?
What's the matter?
No,
it knows so the way you wanted it to.
It's
being a stupid.
It is. It's being a fucking stupid. It's being a stupid. You don't do sharp here. Okay?
He's just mad because I got in his pants today. I put some gummies in his pocket.
Oh my god!
Well, you don't got nothing to say now, huh? Look at your face.
Oh my god! Look at he's all like,
doing good, doing good.
Yes, I want to listen to the 21 Pilots. The Pilots of 21! Yes! Turn that shit up!
Wish we could turn back time to good old days. When mama said,
Dino Rosa! Okay, so she doesn't know who Dina Rosa is, but I do, so. Say, wake up, you need to make money. Wake up, you need to make money. Yeah. Wish you could turn back time to the good old days. Our mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Used to play pretend money. Whoa! Why is your phone doing that?
I think it's sharing. That connection sucks. I don't know. It's because of all my money. It keeps
changing. I had no idea, Doodles.
What?
This is pretty much it. What's up, Mandy? Cool, thank you for the support. I appreciate it, Mandy. Hype about it, and I'm just sitting here and I'm like, there's more to do than Overwatch. So, yeah. It's a game that everyone bought is playing now. Apparently, he messed up your speaker.
Oh yeah? That's so fucking rude. Why would you do that? Now we can't jam out.
Mandy. I'm not going down that route when I come home. Mandy's like, if you come to Illinois.
What? Put light on the screen?
I don't get it. I'm so confused right now.
Layer of Fear is a horror game. Oh, is that the game you were just talking about?
I don't think so. I think he was just commenting about what he had said earlier. We're confused. We don't know what the hell y'all are talking about. We're trying to keep up with Chad, but we're also trying to focus on our stuff.
How'd you know I like horror? Horror's the shit. I'm still not gonna play a game, but, you know, that's cool. I suck at video games.
Yes, I know this.
Like, it's really bad. Like, I never learned. That demon? He says, do I have to be nice to other people? No. Just me. You don't even have to be nice to her.
You don't have to, but my mods will, mods will attack the fuck out of you. They treat everybody the same. Finishing my military blanket that I made or started like 2 years ago. It's a whole bunch of t-shirts put together. You know, it's got some phrases and sayings. If I finish it tonight, you'll see it tomorrow. Or on stream, rather. Appreciate it.
Is he going?
Yeah, he's leaving. He says goodbye, peoples. Have fun. Tell your wife I said bye. Or hi, rather. Hi. Oh my god.
It's okay. I think he knows what you mean.
You know what I mean.
I don't know how to do it, but you know how.
Sorry, Sarah, who?
Sarah Johnson.
Peace. glass to my fabric that's on the ground. When I'm pulling from stuff. Oh no. Fuck, I fucked it up. Ow!
Yeah. It's just a little baby bit messed up.
No. Right. It's supposed to go like. It's supposed to be like this. There's actually fabric in the middle.
Oh, you fucked up.
Alright. I gotta be serious about this.
But you were serious.
I need to go find my seam reaper. You want to entertain the crowd really quick?
I don't know how to.
Just point the camera towards you while you're
drawing.
There you go. Down towards the down just a tad more because the light. You need to turn the light off. There you go. And then when you're drawing, just. Tilt the screen just a bit.
Alright. So, kind of don't know what I should add to this, like, I guess around, like, where these lines are at. I'm probably just gonna do paint streaks or whatever. I mean, it's all gonna be paint, but maybe just a blend of colors. I don't know if I should add anything besides the little bunny rabbits, but. What do y'all think? Should something weird be thrown in there?
Start something else. Alright, so we're not entirely scrapping the idea. I can't do it. I can't finish it right now. I'm not feeling it. I can't. Ugh, so many excuses, and I'm sorry. I feel bad. I'm gonna try some new fabric. It's got some floral pattern on it. I think I might make a moon out of it. Make a little moon pillow and then sew like a cool little phrase on it. I think I'll do that instead. So Doodles asked if it was for your room or if it was your present.
It's for my room. My walls need to be covered with my paintings before I leave this place. Which would be a good while from now, so I've got to start. I've got like, yeah, just 3 things up so far. 2 paintings and 1 little like sketch that I did with cotton balls. I don't leave for another, like, I don't know, like, 1.5 years or 2. I just got here from Korea in, like, August or September.
Fine. Half the time it's just like they have the jab open, that's it. Come home. And I'm sure Meg can't wait to go home either.
Yeah. I can't wait to go home for leave. I just got this bowl. But no water. I'm a fail.
That's funny as fuck. Look like? I'm having some difficulty. Like, it looks like fucking...
A banana?
It looks like a banana!
Does it really?
Yes! Look at this shit!
Well, you can kind of tell that's what you're going for. You see? It's because you're not good with circles. That's the only thing.
I need it to look like that.
What's the biggest you want it?
About as big as this. You got this right here. So now I just need to thicken it. So make it like 4 inches across.
What is it?
Like across. Like this.
What? That's fat.
Yeah.
Want that fat, but to go to right here. It's gonna look weird.
I know. It's supposed to have a phrase on it.
So it's gonna go from this point to like right here.
Yeah.
So that's okay?
Yeah.
What phrase is it? You saw
it? Yeah, no, I have letters on here that I can sew. So then these two lines, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Awesome.
I can be indecisive about which ones to use in the
for different colors too.
You're gonna talk about love, you're gonna turn into love. Sorry if I'm ruining your dream.
I don't remember how much they were, but I know I got them from Michael's, and I usually get stuff on sale. I got a bunch of like big ass canvases, like 5 of them for $12. That's really cheap compared to how much canvases.
Dude, I haven't even opened this yet and I've made a mess. Look at that.
That's funny.
What is life?
No, I'm pressing the button to release the needle. Drawn painting in our school. I was so bad in it because I never figured out why I needed it. I had art class where we used to play with clay, and we'd build a whole bunch of stuff. And all the things that I liked to make, my teacher hated, and everything that I hated, my teacher liked. It was like this really love-hate relationship. I left my Oh my god, my mom has my... But wait, no. You want to be a designer or something? Okay, but I hate painting. Why though? Why do you hate painting? Because I have free reign. I can do whatever I want.
Do you prefer to draw or anything? Because, like, I don't really care to draw too much, but I like painting. I like painting. I feel like it's more expressive. I like to do sport.
You like to, I'm not a sports person.
I like to play sports, but I'm not good at it. Kind of like that extra man. What kind of sports do you like, Doodle? Like, what are your favorite to play? Soccer, baseball, running. That's what's up.
Oh, okay, got it. This is so stressful.
A thousand times, but have you seen Anastasia?
I love Anastasia.
Oh.
This is when she's in the ballroom and she's turning and spinning and trying to dance with her dead relatives.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, dead relatives. Huh? Yeah. painted our faces for that one stream.
Little bunnies! Look at the little bunnies!
Want to show Doodles the bunnies?
I showed him. I just flashed him like a wall.
Little bunnies! It looks really cool from the back. Like,
if you can see it.
Isn't that cool? It's pretty cool. I like it.
I thought you were being a smartass at first, like, it looks better this way, when you can't see it.
No.
Like, that's what I thought you were going for.
I was being for real.
But then I saw what you were talking about with the lighting.
Level 36!
Like, okay, just tell me how you really feel.
I want to see what this pattern does.
That's what I was trying to do earlier.
What does that usually mean?
Meaning keep doing what I keep calling you for?
Oh, well, I can do that. Okay.
No, it's fine. Hey, just point the camera down. So you can see what you've done.
Now we can't see you.
No.
You're right, you're giving
him
a favor.
You're mean. Doodle said he has a lot of puzzles in his room. And they hang on the wall.
Can you put them together? Or did you put them together yourself? Oh. Who's hanging the wall? Alright. So you did. That's cool. You got any 3D puzzles?
So my physical, or my social therapist told me, and she's like, so how long do you stream? Because she's enthused by the fact that I stream. And I was like, 2 to 3.
Which is
hours. And she's like, oh, okay, so it's not that bad. It's not that long. I was like, no. By the time I get to 4 hours, I get bored. I told her about the 24-hour stream, and she started to write something down. I was like, no, don't write that down. And, oh, you got bears on your puzzles? But there'd be bears on it. Ooh, they look upset, those little bunny tails. Like, they just got scared, and they're all like, oh, God! Holding each other.
Is that a little
pony? Yeah. Yeah, there you go. You put color in it?
I literally scribble most of my dogs and paintings when I'm shading.
Not those.
Look at that bitch. This is yellow. It's insane. It's just too much. It's partially a style I have, and it's also because after a while I can't shoot the
Galeni puzzles? What are Galeni puzzles?
About to find out.
Do you do most of your art when you're upset? Only does the puzzles when he's upset. So I guess it clears his mind, makes him think better. Dude, sorry, I'm just gonna walk into my room tomorrow. I haven't vacuumed.
I don't care. What are you gonna do? Kick me out, please. Like, I've been trying to go home. Like, could you speed up the process? I'm already doing that. Oh man, I remember I would egg on some girls my first time. So I would be like, getting into it with them. And be like, what? You're not gonna do nothing? I don't care.
So his puzzles.
I'd be like, I don't care if we fight, because guess what, I'm already getting out, I don't know if they lose and all this stuff, and they wouldn't do anything. It'd piss them off so much,
though. Those are a lot of puzzles, doodles. Did you see them?
No, I didn't see them.
Right here? They go great with your name, too. They're so goofy. So do you use white to erase, or just color?
Color. I know, a lot of people think it's a waste of time, but I don't know. I like to do it. I don't even remember which art teacher it was, because I've had several. But I've had an art teacher one time tell me, you're not supposed to leave blank. Like, when we're drawing, you're supposed to use a white crayon. Like, you can't leave anything blank, even if you use white. So I kind of have that instilled in my head. Like, whenever I see paintings, and if I just drew these two rabbits and I was like, I'm done, it would bug me that there's nothing around it, you know? So, I might not get it all either. That was so I don't, like, mess up the painting, but for the most part, you know, I have to put something in there. I actually hate that I do it. I don't know. I don't. But I can't help it.
Wow, that's a lot of pieces. Said 11 puzzles from 1,000 to 3,000 parts. Yeah. No! Take your time!
I'm squashing.
If it gets to the point where it's like, don't watch me, then I'll
squash it. No, you can watch me.
No, you can watch me. You can touch this. You can touch this, but you can't touch this.
You can watch, but you can't touch.
So my mom is telling me that, I don't know if you heard, but albino animals have a shorter lifespan than normal animals.
You told me that before. That's why I said that when you get old, have all the albino animals, because then you'll both cope together. I die before my mom and grandma.
No, no, Doodles. I'm sorry.
What's the matter?
He said that after him and his girlfriend broke up, he did all those puzzles that we just saw.
Yeah.
And he said that the bears made him really, really happy. And I guess instead of clearing his mind, it kind of just, you know, reduced the stress.
That's good. Right?
Yeah, I think on
Blood Moons, I'll just kind of point the camera to my mom and have my mom do something.
Oh.
Because you saw how frustrated I got easily with this. I'm sure they'll understand and catch on. You know? Guys aren't completely oblivious. Because most of your viewers are guys, right? I know there's some females.
Oh, yeah.
So.
I want to get a banner, though.
Banners?
Yeah, you know how, like, I have certain banners that, the intro banner, the intermission banner, the outgoing one. I want to get one where if I'm not online, it tells them what's going on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, that'd be cool. You should just put Blood Moon and then they'll like be like, oh.
Yeah.
And if they don't, I gotta finish this one first. You wanna give me a cup of water? Thank you. Yes, the cup. They'll get other cup. Yeah, they'll get other colors. You and my dishes, bro. You realize it got plastic in there?
No, I didn't.
I still love you. Thank you.
I'm gonna make sewing mittens. Or not sewing mittens, but like stove mittens.
Oh, okay. That'd be pretty sticky. We did it.
Because if I made these, it was like cool.
Yeah.
I like them.
They really are. That dance sells them. Thank you.
We can't.
Thanks, punk.
Can you
charge?
I have
one right here. I'm just gonna. Good, I want to give you mine.
What? What'd you say?
I said, okay, because I don't want to give you mine. Even though I was like, you can tell, but I'm
alright. Give me the fucking pants. Oh, damn it. What is your name?
I've seen the wolves. Oh, my colors. Oh, thank you. Girls could all time draw. It's a genetic thing. And then.
Guys can draw too.
This wolf. This wolf loves to gamble his bones away.
Oh, that's Josh. Yeah.
He said, if I lose this, I'm actually gonna cry myself to sleep.
Oh no!
Thank you. damn colors.
No, the bot does that.
Oh, really? I didn't even realize. It's like throwing me off. I feel like another person said something and I already read that from you.
Same here.
So.
Holy shit.
What?
Josh just won 84,000 pounds. How much did he fucking... How much... Hold on a second.
Hey, too.
Shit. Oops, bud. singing in the shower. My phone's just stupid.
Does she do this often?
Josh? I don't know. You can answer that, Meg.
I've heard her sing in plenty of different ways, so I've heard it pretty often. She dances a lot, too. Especially in the car. Hey, did you tell him how you stopped at the red light and then you still went?
No, don't say that! No! I'm gonna incriminate myself!
Alright, so. This one was driving.
God damn
it. Actually, I'll let her tell the story.
Alright, raise it up just a tad. Alright, I'll tell you a story. I'll tell you a story of a time that I disobeyed the law.
Like, 2 days ago.
I was driving. Not in my right mind. You know, blood moon and everything. You know, weird shit going on with my body and whatnot. And I tell you something, I tell you. I stopped at this red light, right?
She stopped at the red light.
Stopped at the red light, because it's PT hours, you know, PT hours, they have little flashing red lights, and you know, I'm thinking, okay, let's go, we can stop at this light, and then we can go. Didn't know what time it was. And I stopped at the red light, thought the red light flashed, took a left turn, and ran it. Tell you what, scariest motherfucking thing I've ever done in my life on the road.
Yep, that happened. What a blonde, right?
Oh, man. It would look tattoos from my tongue.
I didn't know you don't even have to look, you gotta put real it.
You wanna
put
the camera down, just to...
No, I think they could watch you eat a fruit roll-up.
No, I mean, like, just a tad so they can watch you, so I won't get booted off Twitch.
Oh, go for just eating a fruit roll-up.
Yeah, because I didn't take it all the way. I didn't keep it on there long enough.
Be doing with your life, yo.
Oh yeah, it was pretty intense. Yeah, but me being the person that I am, trying to get people to where they need to go, I care more about them than I do my own safety, so.
I thought it was funny. I'm not liking this head. I haven't liked it since I drew it. I'm gonna leave it alone.
Kinda looks like a doll.
I like dolls. I don't like that.
You guys have orange lights? You mean red lights, right?
I think he's more sarcastic.
Oh.
Or maybe they have orange lights, I don't know.
Are you being a ha ha funny right now?
I feel stupid so much right now in this street.
Oh no, it was a normal light. It was definitely a normal light. I didn't know that.
Oh, they have orange instead of yellow.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. He said Felfish. I think we still didn't get it.
Felfish be playing jokes
or
something. Or that somebody didn't understand, or, it's like really, really just that type of thing.
My peanut butter?
Yeah, but everything else is like...
It's like what?
Your peanut butter is with your utensils and then everything else is in its own.
Oh, I don't know, dude. I eat peanut butter and jelly a lot, so it's like right there where I can grab that, grab the jelly from the fridge. But the bread's like way in the hell over there, so it still doesn't make sense. Oh no. Yeah, honestly, since we've hung out, I've eaten so much more meat than I'm used to. But I mean, it's cool. It always tastes good. But I don't usually eat meat as often.
I know, because you're a fucking herbivore.
I'm a vegetarian, but I'm not a vegetarian. I just don't eat it too often. Hey, look, there's steaks! Be like your one friend, just the steaks, dude. Not in the microwave.
Is that what you're painting?
No. I'm letting it dry. Hey,
Kier, what's up? And what do you mean you can tell the difference?
I'll put it in the microwave.
Why are you beating up your brother?
Is that right?
Oh, you'll be okay.
Kier's gonna beat up his brother because he has to sleep on the floor.
What?
I don't know.
Oh no.
Okay, so what I wanted to do was put some red.
Hold on, I gotta read this. Well, hello, Kier.
Why is this coming up?
Oh, okay. Well, hey, Kier, when... I really have no sympathy for you because, in the military, we sleep on the floor all the time, or on cots, or on the grass, or whatever.
Or outside, in holes.
And, sorry.
That's why I just said you.
What's up, Atrocity? How you doing? I haven't seen you in a while.
When you go to sleep, you won't even remember.
Yeah, no, you'll be fine. Ooh, I've been here. Oh, and you do that. Ooh.
So I need your opinion.
What?
And y'all's too, if you care. No, we don't.
Blind says he knows the difference between us.
Thank
but
you.
Everyone else thinks that we sound the same.
Weird. We sound the same?
Okay, so I wanted to put, like, blue, not this color, but, like, another blue, like, on the black rabbit, and then red on the white rabbit, but kind of, like, veiny looking, like, while they touch, but I kind of want to leave it alone now and just put color around it. I think that's still okay.
Just do...
Like, I'm going to put the eyes, color the eyes, but I don't want to color this.
Just wherever they touch, like, the paw and the face,
yeah.
Like, right here in the head, do the vein there, meshing. But do small accents, like, where the butt is. Do just maybe a
tick,
like, you know, just in-bitty. But as soon as it gets closer to the foot, or the head, or wherever they're touching intensely,
mm-hmm.
do the two colors. They said that my voice has a higher pitch. Are you guys in chat? No, they're not. They are online though.
You know what's funny? I can talk just like you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Dude.
Don't do this.
Stop it. Shut up.
Jackass.
Dude.
Peeing all over you. Sure.
That's funny.
Suck. Everyone always says I sound like my mom.
Everyone thinks that I look like them when they were younger.
I don't think you really look like your mom. Or your dad.
They're all like, even when she tries to intimidate or imitate Rabbit, she sounds different. And then Kira's like, oh my god, don't do that. Intensity. I don't think I want to see you blow.
It's never gonna happen.
I think I'm just gonna, like, you know, step away from that conversation. That's just a little bit too much for me. Do you not open your paint thingies?
I do, but for some reason they're, like, super squishing out, so, like, the black, I touched it and it was like, Wow. And you wanted to get away from that conversation?
Meg is way cooler than you. Hey, no, she's not.
Hey.
We're equal.
He's so full of it. He's so full of it. Aw, thanks, bud. I'm too shy for it, but I appreciate it.
Her creative streams would be like once in a blue moon. She doesn't draw very often.
Yeah.
But you know what I could do? You know what I could do? When you do draw, we could always, like, Skype, and then I could do a window capture,
mm-hmm.
and then put that up. Like, when I'm down in Texas.
Maybe. I might do it once more. I can't promise anything.
Aw, Kier.
You see, he loves us both equally.
Oh, oh, this smells so good. Oh,
oh shit. Ah! It's just coming out. Oh, my God. Yeah? Good.
Like, I kinda just wanna eat it by
itself. I'm only gonna judge you because you judged him whenever he did that, but I don't care if you eat it by itself.
Well, I mean, like, honestly,
I don't really have that many sides.
Exactly, you don't have bread.
I have bread!
Where?
In the shelf with the food! it's towards the top. I think it's like the second from the top. Yes.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. Whenever I'm done, she'll probably upload it.
Bro, wheat bread is the shit. Don't fucking hate
oh
on my,
God,
my bread.
You fucking rabbit.
I that.
Why am I friends with a rabbit that's a carnivore?
She's hating on the fact that she is friends with a rabbit.
What? I have like a whole case of water.
Butter. Butter from cows.
I gave it to our friend when he was in need.
Oh, so you're just gonna eat me because I don't have fucking butter?
Yes. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go ask Beatrix.
Yeah.
Some butter.
I got it from her yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
If she doesn't, well, she's probably going to give it to you, but if she doesn't, ask Lawrence, he'll give it to you.
Lawrence?
Yeah.
Okay,
I'll ask Lawrence. It's Jack Skellington.
I just like Tim Burton stuff. Like a million other people. I can't believe you heard that from way over there.
Thanks, Kier. Hey, did you ever see my my paw prints from Pocahontas?
Inspection tomorrow. Why does it sound like you're tearing up my kitchen?
I am a carnivore living with a rabbit. A wolf living with a rabbit.
That's your fault. He chose this life.
She did lose her goddamn mind.
She got a little too excited with that butter.
Hell yeah! Fuck it. No butter having us.
No butter having us.
You ain't got no nipples!
Rest in peace, kitchen.
Waving at the taxis, they keep turning their lights off.
No, Nibbles, no.
Hey.
Julie knows a party that's an actor's west side. Oh. Supplies are endless in the evening, by the morning they'll be
gone. Yeah, she might go batshit crazy.
No! Nibbles! No! Nibbles! No! Nibbles!
Yes. Well, actually, okay, so, like, double standard. She fucking will tear up your kitchen, but she can cook really well. So, that's up to you, Kier.
Everybody else. Promiscuous girl, you tell me you are alone. Promiscuous boy.
I'm not done yet, but it is very late for us, and I got to clean all of this up for inspection tomorrow, so I will finish the outside, but that's the rabbits for now. So, it's nice doing this deal.
Alright guys, like she said, She's gonna do the out closing really quick. I just wanted to say thank. Oh God, I'm cutting my beard. I just want to say thank you guys for following and watching, and we're gonna go and clean up and do some cool stuff. So we'll see you guys later.
You got this closing, right?
All you gotta do is just tell them goodbye.
Night, guys. That's it. We're playing another game. That's it. I did it. See you.
Wait, hold on. I don't want to pee on me.
Oh, no, pee on me.